Hello everyone, my name is Nilesha and now I will recite my poem on Imperfect is Perfect. Walking down the hard trail of my past, thinking behind about the shadow they had cast, well, those memories leave me aghast, but now I feel I'm much better at last. Those little fights with beer and friends, and playing fan fights with different pens, making a group and dancing a dance, reflecting upon those really content. I believe everyone gets a life of imperfection, sweet and sour souvenirs become a collection. Yeah, all of us are prone to such subjection, but remember we shouldn't have any objection. Don't ever believe life to be a smooth road. It is like an impeccable QR code, sometimes pleased or sometimes a glum mode, but other times a surprise to explode. Imperfection is a beauty with which we all are blessed. It can sometimes make our life messed, but we should take it as an efficiency test and try to pass it with all the zeal and zest. Why don't we all just try to confess that imperfection is a lesson we all possess. Everything isn't necessary to be perfect to express. Imperfection can also lead us all to success.